I am Dr. Sriram Ramalingam, eye surgeon. I have more than 30 years of experience. I am the medical director of Pradnya Nethralaya, located at Artinagar, Bangalore. Glaucoma is the third leading cause of irreversible, I repeat, it's an irreversible blindness in the world. In India itself, more than 11 million people are affected by glaucoma. So what is this glaucoma? Glaucoma is a progressive damage to the optic nerve, that is the nerve that carries the electrical signals from the retina to the brain and which helps us see. So this is a progressive damage to this optic nerve. What causes this damage to the optic nerve is exactly not known, but one of the treatable or known cause is a raised intraocular pressure. So glaucoma is a condition where there is a raised intraocular pressure, there is a damage to the optic nerve. The thing is, the damage to the optic nerve does not affect the central vision, but it affects the side vision. So in glaucoma, the person starts losing the side vision first. Since the person is losing the side vision, he is not aware that he has got a problem in the eye. And the pressure rise also does not occur immediately. It occurs gradually. Since the damage is occurring silently, without the person being aware of it, this condition is called as a silent thief of sight. Basically, it is robbing you of your side vision without you being aware of this condition. Who can be affected? Anybody can have glaucoma. This is more common in people over the age of 40 years, persons with a family history of glaucoma, patients who have taken steroids for any treatment, maybe skin creams, nasal sprays, eye drops, persons with a history of injury to the eye, persons with some history of surgery to the eye, or it can occur in persons with diabetes or persons with high myopic glasses. So anybody can have glaucoma. So how is glaucoma diagnosed? As I told you all, it's a silent thief of sight. Everybody over the age of 40 years should have a complete eye examination. It is not going to an optician and getting your glasses checked up. A complete eye checkup should be done by an ophthalmologist. We should include the checking of the intraocular pressure and dilated examination of the optic nerve. If your doctor suspects that you have a glaucoma, he may advise certain tests, which may be in the form of field testing, may be in the form of optical core and tomography. And if required, he may call you for different times of the day to check your intraocular pressure. Once you have got diagnosed to have glaucoma, lifelong, I repeat again, lifelong, one has to take medication. Glaucoma can be kept under check. One need not lose sleep because you have got glaucoma. One can lead a normal life if one has a glaucoma. Only thing is, one need to follow certain rules like applying the medication at the specific time, going for a regular checkup. One should not feel that I have started using the medicine, my glaucoma is cured. Glaucoma is just like diabetes or hypertension, which can be kept under control, but one cannot cure it of glaucoma. Surgeries are available, but again, this is just to control the pressure. It is not, I'm repeating, not to cure you of glaucoma. One can lead a healthy life having glaucoma if one follows these simple tips of going for regular eye checkup, using the drops, and maintaining a healthy diet.